Pavlova will open up with the same difficulty value as Jumfai. Pavlova took the bronze the last Olympics on vault. The first of two finals today for her.
Going for a more difficult vault than in qualifying. She's going for broke, and it comes off, turn half twist.
Well, the vault marked out a 16.5, a 2.5 twister with a big step back.
We've seen her in training, land some, fall on some, but that one she made. Big step back.
15.625 is a solid start for Anna Pavlova. Coach looks on. Mum.
Absolutely coached by Mum, but only 5-6 start value for this vault. So again, needs to be really well performed, and it is. I love that vault.
That vault seemed to hang in the air as she twisted round an axis. It's quite incredible. Beautiful body position.
This is a super vault. She half turns on, pushes, holds that straight body shape. It's only a half twist, which is why it doesn't have such a good high tariff as those who've done 1.5s. But her body shape is excellent. She really holds a lovely shape throughout.
I think the there was a stoplight on. Gymnast didn't have a go light. So they're just discussing now that they weren't ready.
Oh, right. If the gymnast works, where the gymnast's name is, it's got a red light. And if the red light's up, you mustn't perform. You're only allowed to perform once it goes to, you can see the stop sign there. You're only allowed to go when it turns to green. And if you go when it says stop, you score zero, I'm afraid. It means the judges aren't ready to be watching you.
The judges do have the advantage of using video footage. But for the second vault, Anna Pavlova scores zero.
Harsh decision.
Well, they've averaged that and they've come up with 7.812.